The main challenge was the question, is it really possible to develop a system which is able to detect and localize electrical defects in a roll-to-roll zipped system which continuously moves with approximately 10 meters per minute. And if it really is possible to get here good images. My name is Dieter Karg. I'm the Application and System Development Manager at DCG System GmbH. The technical responsible person in our company for projects and especially for the Clean4Yield. Our role was to develop a roll-to-roll process integrable infrared system which is able to detect and localize electrical active defects in organic devices like LEDs or solar modules. Also, it was our task to make an image processing that we really have the positions of the defects and also if we know how harmful these defects are. And we give this information to the companies Obotech and Holst Center and they use this information for their repair attempts. Because of the high roll-to-roll speed of 16 centimeters per second, you only have approximately 1 second of measuring time for an area of 10 by 10 centimeters. And nevertheless, you need a very, very high sensitivity of your infrared measurement. And lock-in thermography makes a good combination. It is very, very fast and it improves your signal-to-noise ratio in comparison to a single infrared image very much. As lock-in thermography can be used for any electron device. Everywhere where you have short circuits or anomalous heat distribution, you can detect this by lock-in thermography. And this means you also can use it for organic devices like organic photovoltaics or organic LEDs.